So yeah, you know what I was doing.
It's the crew, man. We back, best duo since Kobe and Shaq, man. Look, next up, Lil Durk, Watch Your Homie. I seen this snippet on Twitter, and everybody was like, man, y'all gotta do Lil Durk, Watch Your Homie. Lil Durk, Watch Your Homie. I got DMs like crazy, like New Durk, New Durk, New Durk, New Durk and King Von. New Durk and King Von, like. I'm fucking with Durk. Like, Durk, that motherfucking, that joint we just did.
When we shoot.
I was just singing that shit. You can't run when we shoot. And it's that shit that's in the background, like. That motherfucker, that joint crank. I downloaded When We Shoot. Like, no cap. I downloaded that joint, man. But, Lil Durk, Watch Your Homie. Be sure to like, comment, subscribe, and share if you're new. Follow us on our Instagram, Twitter, social media, link in the description down below. You know what I'm saying? Appreciate y'all for all love and support. Y'all, we've been getting follows. I've been getting likes on my pictures and shit. So I appreciate y'all for interacting. And then, I need to start saying this. Watch our community tag. Like,
yes, bro.
Like, y'all need to watch the community tag because a lot of shit goes on in the community tag that some of y'all don't know about. Like, I be telling motherfuckers comments, shit to react to, and y'all be forgetting. Y'all just like, y'all don't be seeing that. So watch the community tab. We be in the community tab often. Like at least like once every 2 weeks or once a week or some shit like that. Like we get video ideas from the community tab. I post on Instagram, but I really be looking for the community tab. You know what I'm saying? Cause that's where like the supporters are going. Only the supporters are going to see that. Not people in my everyday life or people that follow me for the clothes and shit like that. Like community tab is where I be posting shit, where we be posting shit. And we be saying like video ideas and shit. That's where we got the 1v1 idea. And that joint was a banger. We did 5K, almost pushing 6K. You know what I'm saying? That's a banger.
That's
community tab. You know what I'm saying? So y'all be sure to keep checking the community tab and shit. Without further ado, dive into this joint. Lil Durk, Watch Your Homie. My screen record time is 2:20. You heard who made the beat, nigga. Yeah, I know I was a producer on the low.
Hey, pull up, Lamb.
I'm just trying to heat the crib up with the stove light. I'm just reminiscing about my whole life. We was running around the streets in the cold nights. Reminiscing about my whole life. Some nights you do be feeling like you alone. Reminiscing about your whole life. It be feeling you gonna die. Some shit ain't gone right. Mansion on the hill, long way from scale. Steady trying to kill, name ringing bells. When you lose a pill, probably gon' tell. You done popping pills, it probably give you chill. He lost 50 pounds.
It's a lot going on in this video.
Flipped a bit, that shit.
Yeah, I mean, damn, who nigga. Who did that? I'm trying to find out who looked dirty and shit to see who did it and shit. Looked like my man, right? As long as I don't look a little on, like he been in that day.
That's probably just the sunlight.
But who feel? Probably gon' tell. You done popping pills. It probably give you chill. He lost 50 pounds. Probably in the mail. I gotta hold him down. Shout out to the jail. You hit up with some rounds. Chopper make you frail. Shout he want a Draco. He don't want Chanel. Watch out for leeches. Shoot out a screecher. Ducking police. Moving strategic. Voices, the voices, they say that I'm preaching. Went through them courses, they really ain't bleeding. Watch who you call your homie. Watch who you call your homie. Watch who you call your homie. Watch who you call.
That's
true though. Watch who you call your friend. Niggas is not with you.
And close to you, close to you, be the niggas that's trying to snake you out the most.
I'm telling you, man. So y'all,
you watch your motherfucking homie, like he said, nigga.
Call your homie. Watch who you call your homie. Watch who you call your homie. Watch who you call your brody. Watch who you call your brody. Watch who you call your brody. Watch who you call all your Brody. What you was doing with your profit money? I said you buy a nigga chain and say you took it from me. The same bitch is trying to fuck the ones who shitted on me. Wanna see the same nigga from back then who shitted on me. Wanna see the family members who turned up and shitted on me. Wanna see them trap niggas who got money and shitted on me. Wanna see my chief just said won't be shit, now I'm shitting on me. I was too humble, now I'm cocky with that different money. Mm-mm. You was chose. You was chose. Chose.
Did I just see that? Right?
Buddy thought he was tough. Buddy thought he was like that motherfucker fucking it up.
You was chose. You was chose.
But I gotta put that in slow motion, bro. I gotta put that shit in slow motion, bro.
Hey, buddy ass.
You was chose. You was chose.
It was at this moment he knew. He fucked up.
Look at my mouth, man! Bro!
Trying to get the landing off.
Buddy ass over there hurt. I know you like, damn, nigga was hurt.
Not in out of all videos, you gonna do that low jerk video.
You gonna change this time to bust your ass.
Watch your homie. Watch your. Watch your homie, nigga.
That's the fucking highlight of the video, bro.
What you
drink?
Get it
like a 9. That drink cool. They be like a 9
too.
I'm tired of the pain,
dude. Man, he be sad as shit. Nigga be sad, man. Nigga Dirk be going through a lot.
I see. Goddamn. But hey, man, Lord Dirk. Watch your homie. We're gonna rate that joint by the 9. Appreciate y'all for all love and support, man. We appreciate y'all for everything. Follow us on our social media. There's a link in the description down below.
20K, man.
20K, man.
Follow me on Instagram, too, bro.
Yeah. Keep following us on Instagram, man. Shit, without further ado, we out. 20K on the way.